primary therapist at the center. One of the treatment modalities I like to use is music therapy. And although I'm not a music therapist, I do like to employ guitar into my practice because I myself am a musician and found it to be very therapeutic. As a marriage and family therapist, I've been steeped in the culture of systems thinking. So I tend to practice as a very systemic individual, thinking of the garden, thinking of the student within the garden, thinking of the family who isn't in the garden with us, but they're there in spirit. And I think of all of these parts that are moving together within an individual. And my goal is to really help the student understand how all those parts are working within them so that they can become a whole person. One of the things I love most about working at Pacific Quest is how we have the opportunity to constantly redefine ourselves. We're never the same. We're always employing horticultural therapy. We're always looking at whole person wellness rather than just individual symptoms. But we're constantly revising, revamping the ways that we think we're going to go about doing that. Really, the primary task is helping young adults and families experience themselves in a new way as they've been stuck in these old patterns for so many years. And developmentally, we're trying to help the young adults find the balance between seeing their parents' strengths and seeing their parents' growth areas. Because when they can do that, then they can accept those parts of their parents that they've internalized.